Hello guys, welcome back again to my channel. Ayan. So today's video, andito na po kami ngayon sa aming ginagawa. Ayan, ito yung aming ginagawa guys. Kung natatandaan nyo yung last video ko, in-update ko kayo, halos sa kalahati kami. So today's video, ayan, 100% tapos na kami. Tamang-tama. Pumasok yung ano, ang taong to. Umabot pa. So kahit papaano nakatapos kami ng isang project at higit sa lahat ay hindi kami na delay kahit papaano. So grabe yung pinagdaanan namin ditong pagod at hirap, may mga nasugatan, tapos yung iba nagkasakit dahil sa init at ulan. Ayan guys, 100% na po tayo. Grabing stress ko dito, sobrang stress ko dito, pressure. Kung natatandaan nyo, alas hindi ako makantid ng mga premier ng mga kagrupo ko sa Team Soga dahil nakapokus ako dito, pagod na pagod, sobrang init, kaya hindi na ako nakakantid ng premier. Papahinga na lang ako sa bahay. So salamat sa Panginoon, natatapos namin ng maayos kahit mayroong mga nasaktan, aksidente. Hindi talaga may iwasan dito sa construction yung mga ganyang pangyayari. Ayan guys, maganda na yung ating building. Ayan, thank you so much sa aking boss, sa tiwala at pinagkatiwala niya sa aking proyekto ito, at hindi naman tayo napahiya, natapos naman natin ng maaga. Ayan, nabutan na kami ng ambon-ambon. This is our last day today, guys. So, meron kami pa kaming gagawin. Ayun, sa kabilang side. Right, ayan na, umambo na. Tamang-tama, malilinis yung mga alikabok si Babaw. So, ayan. Grabe, sarap sa pakiramdam. Nakatapos na naman ng isang project. So, ngayong taong 2022, nakatatlong building ako. Ayun yung ginawa namin sa kabila. Ayan. Ayan. Tapos yung isa, saka ito. Ito yung isa. So, mabuhay. Mabuhay ang aking team. Mga roping installer. Kahit na pagod at mainit, ay patuloy pa rin nagtatrabaho. Okay. Grabe. Natapos din sa hinaba-haba ng panahon. 90 days yung kontrata namin dito, mga kabuhid. So umabot lang tayo ng siguro mga nasa 80 days mahigit. So may mga 10 days pa. So dapat December 15 kami nag-start. So December 15 din dapat December 15 dapat ano namin last day namin dito para sa 90 days, pero today is December 7, so ilang days pa ang remaining days na natitira. So nakaabot pa, hindi na masama. So sana lang malaki yung kinita dito, mukhang maliit lang yung kinita namin dito dahil nga sobrang hirap ng ginawa namin. Okay. So, thank you for watching. At hanggang dito na lang muna, hindi ko napahabain. Ito yung aming natapos, guys. So, salamat sa aking team at sa aking mga technical at sa boss ko na nagtiwala. So, bye for now and see you to our next vlog. Bye-bye. Living life every day. Late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray. All I need are some better days. Fuck me, I'm looking in the mirror. So foggy, but I've never seen clearer. I don't really think anyone can save me. And honestly, I'm not really sure I want saving. I like to be my own worst enemy. There's no risk if you don't try at anything. So I'ma just get buying everything. See you in the next life, hope to be a better me. I don't think that my head's on straight. Gotta flip it and grip it and go and get an x-ray. What's wrong with me? I just feel weight pushing on my chest and it squeezed till I suffocate. Better change my mindset, meditate. It's pretty cool that I'm alive and have better days. I could walk, see
see here, I should celebrate. Think I could change my mind, maybe elevate.
Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days. Yeah, all I need are some better days. Cause all I want, and I pray, I believe in the better days.
Kinda stuck between a rock and a hard place. Do I work hard or live at my pace? You're only young once, yeah that's all great. But I also want a future where I'm okay. Living life is doing lots of cocaine. Wait no, it's living with no shame. Wait no, it's sleeping in on Sundays. I guess it's different for each of us and that's okay. Well I just wanna be happy. How to get there? Glad that you asked me.